During the chapter Black Mesa East on D1 Eli 02, Alex will tell you to pull down some barrels from this alcove beside the airlock. If you go up here yourself, you can find a broken faceplate for the HEV charger from Half-Life 1. Once you pick it up in some way, you will get the achievement Blast from the Past.